And after three, we're going to turn them over at the same time. One, two, three. I don't believe it. We're perfect. We'll see. I'll show them to the camera. And all you have to do, write your phone number. I'm joking. Sorry. We'll see you later. We're perfect. I'm joking. Who's the boyfriend here? Who's the boyfriend?
You.
No one? Thank you very much. Okay. I was serious about the phone number thing. Okay. Thanks very much, guys. You've been brilliant. Thanks very much. Again. Thanks a lot.
I won't, we'll just do the old handshake thing there,
Thanks, mate.
Hi, I'm Matthew Dowden. Welcome to this DVD. The concept of this DVD is extremely simple. We wanted to take a collection of self-working card magic that was both appropriate for the amateur performer who doesn't do a lot of sleight of hand, but also is appropriate for the professional performer who has found himself in that situation that I know I have, where you're booked for a party of 100 for 2 hours, and 5 people show up. So what do you do when you finished your regular set and somebody says, do something else? Well, these tricks, I think, get overlooked by a lot of professionals because you maybe learned them when you were first starting out and forget how powerful they are. And just to prove how powerful they can be, we went out on location into London and filmed them for real people and got some real reactions. So having said that, let's go do some magic.
Now, if we're compatible, it'll be the same card.
Okay.
Are you ready? One, two, three. We're compatible! I said, that should be. What was your card?
King of Spades.
The King of Spades. Isn't that crazy? Ooh. It gets better than that, because if you know poker, hold your other hand out. If we count these out, that'll be the Jack, the Queen, the Ace, and the Ten of Spades, which is, if you know, is a royal flush. And that means, I win. I don't know if you know that. Well, or you win, either way. We're all winners. We're all winners. Yay! Where's Magic Dave? Where is he? I don't know.
Just ask if it's Magic Dave. Ask if it's Magic Dave.
Hi, is that Magic Dave?
Very excited, Magic Dave. I've never got through before, it's like one of those TV things. He does jokes now. Magic Dave does jokes now. What did he say?
It's card number 10 from the top.
10 for
the top.
Now let's think about this for a second. I thought he was going to name the card, but he's telling you where it is? That's amazing. Well, let's think about this. You took a card out, and you put it back, and you mix it. So here's what I want you to do. Jeanette, hold your hands out like that. And Janice, would you take those cards and count 9 cards face down onto her hands, please? Yeah, just that's perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now hold on for a second and take the next one. Just hold it face down in front of you. Now if that's the card, that would be incredible, right? Amazing. So for the first time, before we do, what was the card that you took out first of all? So if that's a Queen of Diamonds, that's a miracle, right? For the first time, ready? You excited? I can tell it. 1, 2, 3, turn over. Is that the Queen of Diamonds? Oh! Magic Dave's amazing.